because of the sort of time, this is the last question.
This is coming from Lahi Radio for Sony. The rate of execution in Iran is very high. How Finland does deal with this question? Because question is about the human rights in Iran, and it's continued during three decades. For Iranian foreign minister, what kind of democracy do you have in Iran? The tough policy of Iranian government towards the Iranian people, to the Kurds, Arabs, Azeris, Persians also, it's continued. Do you believe one day this kind of tough policy toward these people will lead to the solution of Iran? Thank you very much.
If I can start with this one, so of course we didn't go to the details, but in a principle level we discuss about this matter, and as I earlier pointed out, capital punishment is not in use in the European Union, and I had the opportunity to talk with my colleague that also in the wider scope, and of course what kind of problems it has, but then on the other hand the Finnish policy on these issues is kind of showing how we are doing things, not just mocking the other state, and there is no need to do that, but we always raise the issue, and this is the wider European Union thing, that European Union countries are doing this, but not any details, and not the ways, and not anything that kind.
I think you made a statement, and you have a right to make your statement. You didn't ask a question, but if you want to look at the situation in Iran, just go to Urumiye, and Mahabad, where the president of Iran today was with the Kurdish and Azeri population, and see the type of welcome he received, and then you will reconsider your statement.
Thank you, ministers.